Well, hello, my name is Kristen Gibbs, and thank you so much for joining me here live on YouTube. I'm going to be playing some Irish music for you today. Everything that you see here is green. I have Irish little men and all these different things to celebrate St. Patrick's Day. And so I hope you enjoy all of this music I have prepared for you. All of these are jigs and reels and also some sing-along songs, but I hope you enjoy all of these St. Patrick's Day songs that I have prepared for you. And once again, my name is Kristen Gibbs and I'm the harpist here in Austin. And I hope you enjoy all of these songs here on YouTube, but also remember, you can find me on Facebook and also on my website at kristengibbs.com. I hope you have a great time and I'm going to go ahead and get started. So enjoy the music, sit back, relax, and have some fun. So here we go. Let's get started. Well, this is Off She Goes. This is my first song and I hope you enjoy it. It's called Off She Goes. So here we go. Off we go. I hope you enjoyed that Irish St. Patrick's Day tune, and I hope you're enjoying all of these lovely decorations. So that was Off She Goes. Well, off we go to the next song. This next song is Soldier's Joy. I hope you're having a wonderful time enjoying all of the music. Thank you. That was Soldier's Joy, and I hope that song brings you lots of joy. That was Soldier's Joy. Another song that brings me great joy is Somewhere Over the Rainbow, and I hope this song brings you great joy. And speaking of joy, and speaking of rainbows, I have a little Irish man with a rainbow, and St. Patrick's Day is definitely known for all the rainbows. And so I'm going to play this next song, Somewhere Over the Rainbow. I hope you enjoy. Over the Rainbow, and I hope you enjoyed that song, and I hope it brought a lot of joy to you. Well, this next song is another great song, and I hope you enjoy this song too. This is a song that we can all clap our hands together and do a jig, and this is called the Morrison Jig. It's such a popular song, a popular Irish song. I hope you join with me. We're going to start this song off slow, and then we're going to do it all over again, and I'm going to need your help because I would love for you to clap along and dance along. This is the Morrison Jig. Mm-hmm. let's do this all again, and I would love for you to stomp along and clap along. Here we go. Here we go. Enjoyed that song. Isn't that so much fun? Thank you so much for clapping along and getting into the festive spirit of St. Patrick's Day. Well, hello everybody there at the Pavilion. My name is Kristen Gibbs and I'm so excited to play for y'all today. Thank you so much for having me. I miss y'all so much and I can't wait to see y'all again. All your smiling faces. I'm so excited about the technology that we have nowadays and just being able to play all the music for you here at my home. I can't wait to see you again. I remember those days when I was able to play outside at the Pavilion and also inside in the dining area. And hopefully I will be able to one day soon. But for now, I hope you're enjoying all the music. I am Austin's harpist, Kristen Gibbs, and I hope you're enjoying all these Irish songs. Also, I just wanted to show you that I have all of these different cameras set up for you so you can see I have all of these decorations for you. And here in my house, I have my 34-string lever harp that you can see. This is what I'm playing all of my songs on. Definitely getting into the spirit of St. Patrick's Day. It's green all over, and as you can see, even the banner says St. Patrick's Day. But I hope you're enjoying all of these songs, so let's get back to some more music. Thank you so much for hanging out with me, everybody there at Pavilion, and I can't wait to see you soon. Well, this next song is by Ed Sheeran. This is probably not an Irish song that you're expecting, but it is definitely by an Irish man. And so this is a song called Perfect, and I hope it's perfect for you. Here we go.
Beautiful and sweet. listening to our favorite song. When I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve this. Darling, you look perfect tonight. I found a woman stronger than ever. Dreams. I hope that someday she'll share my home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We were still kids when we future in your eyes. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling, you look perfect tonight. Well,
that was a fantastic song called Perfect, and it was just that, perfect. Well, I hope you're enjoying all of these songs, and thank you so much for joining me here. This next song is a great song, a great Irish tune called Gary Owen, and I hope you enjoy this song called Gary Owen. Here we go. Thank you. going. I hope you're enjoying all of these songs. This next song is another song by Ed Sheeran, and this is Thinking Out Loud. I hope you enjoy this song. Sharon, and that was called Thinking Out Loud. I hope you're enjoying all of these songs I have prepared for you, and I know those last couple ones by Ed Sheeran weren't Irish songs per se, but they were by a gentleman named Ed Sheeran, and he's from England, but he has definitely Irish roots. And so this next song I hope you enjoy with me. This is a great song, and it's called Merrily Kiss the Quaker. Thank you. That was Merrily Kiss the Quaker. I hope you enjoyed that Irish tune. And it was also called Merrily Kiss the Quaker's Wife. That was an Irish tune. I hope you're having a great time with me here today. And how about some more Irish tunes? Well, this next song is a very popular song. It's called Drunken Sailor. And I hope you sing along with me. It is definitely a favorite. What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning? Hey, hey, and up she rises. Hey, hey, and up she rises. Hey, hey, and up she rises early in the morning. Put him in the longboat till he's sober. Put him in the longboat till he's sober. Put him in the longboat till he's sober early in the morning. Hey, hey, and up she rises. Hey, hey, and up she rises. Hey, hey, and up she rises. In the morning. Pull out the plug and wet 'em all over. Pull out the plug and wet 'em all over. Pull out the plug and wet 'em all over early in the morning. Ray, hey, and up she rises. Ray, hey, and up she rises. Ray, hey, and up she rises early in the morning. Put 'em in the village and make 'em drink it. Put 'em in the village and make 'em drink it. Put 'em in the village and make 'em drink it early in the morning. Ray, hey, she rises, ray, hey, and up she rises, ray, hey, and up she rises early in the morning. Put 'em in the leaky boat and make 'em bail it. Put 'em in the leaky boat and make 'em bail it. Put 'em in the leaky boat and make 'em bail it early in the morning. Put 'em in the leaky boat and make 'em bail her. Put 'em in the leaky boat and make 'em bail her. Put 'em in the leaky boat and make 'em bail her early in the morning. Ray, hey, and up she rises, ray, hey, and up she rises, ray, hey, and up she rises. Time to the scrubbers with a hose pipe on him. Time to the scrubbers with a hose pipe on him. Time to the scrubbers with a hose pipe on him early in the morning. Time to the scrubbers with a hose pipe on him. Time to the scrubbers with a hose pipe on him. Time to the scrubbers with a hose pipe on him early in the morning. Hey, hey, and up she rises. Ray, hey, and up she rises. Ray, hey, and up she rises early in the morning. That's what we do with a drunken sailor. That's what we do with a drunken sailor. That's what we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning. Ray, hey, and up she rises. Ray, hey. Rises, ray, hey, and up she rises. Ray, hey, and up she rises early in the morning. Ray, hey, and up she rises. Ray, hey, and up she rises. Ray, hey, and up she rises early in the morning. Early in the morning. Well, I hope you're having a great time here with me. This next song is a great Irish tune, and it is called Leather Buttons. that was Leather Buttons. We hope you're enjoying all of these Irish tunes here at the comfort of your home, and I'm here at the comfort of my home. It is so great to be with you here today, and just playing a little Irish music, and I hope you're enjoying all the green. This next song is a great song, and it's called Whiskey in the Jar.
I first put us my pistol and then put us my rapier, saying, stand and deliver, for you are the bow deceiver. Mushka ring da ba doo da ba da. Whack for the daddy o, whack for the daddy o, there's whiskey in the jar. I counted out his money and it made a pretty penny. I put it in my pocket and I took it home to Jenny. She sighed and she swore that she never would deceive me. But the devil takes the women, for they never can be easy. Mushka ring da ma doo da ma da. Whack for the daddy-o, whack for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. I went into my chamber, all for two to take a slumber. I dreamt of golden jewels, and for sure it was no wonder. But Jenny drew my charges, and she filled them out with water, then sent to Captain Farrell to be ready for the slaughter. Mushka ring da ma doo da ma da. Whack for the daddy-o, whack for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. 'Twas early in the morning, just before I rose to travel. Up come as a band of footmen, and likewise was Captain Farrell. I first put us my pistol, for she stole away my rapier. But I couldn't shoot the water, so a prisoner I was taken. Mushka ring da ma doo da ma da. Whack for the daddy-o, whack for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. But I take delight in the juice of my barley, and counting pretty fire maids in the morning bright and early. Mushka ring da ma doo da ma da. Whack for the daddy-o, whack for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. If anyone can aid me, 'tis my brother in the army. And if you find him stationed in the Cork or in Killarney, and if he'll go out with me, we'll go rolling in Killenny. I'm sure he'll treat me better in sport and Jenny. Mushka ring da ma doo da ma da. Whack for the daddy-o, whack for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Mushka ring da ma doo da ma da. Whack for the daddy-o, whack for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Mushka ring da ma doo da ma da. Whack for the daddy-o, whack for the daddy-o. Mushka, there's whiskey in the jar.
Well, that was Whiskey in the Jar. I hope you're enjoying all of these Irish tunes, but thank you so much for being here with me. And that was Whiskey in the Jar. Well, this next song is a great song, and it's called Dublin Streets. Dublin Streets is such a sweet song, so here we go.
Thank you.
was Dublin Streets. This next song I'd like to play for you is by Dropkick Murphys. They're a very popular band and an Irish band for sure. And this is called Shippin' Up to Boston. Since we live here in Austin, it's very fitting, shipping up to Austin, Boston. Well, how about you sing along with me? The lyrics are kind of funny, but I hope you enjoyed this song. Here we go. This is by Dropkick Murphys, and it's called Shippin' Up to Boston. Dropkick Murphys, and that was Shippin' Up to Boston. I hope you're enjoying all of these Irish tunes and a little bit of everything. But this next song is by a gentleman who is from Ireland. You'll definitely recognize this song. The song is called Brown Eyed Girl. I know we have some brown eyes here with me today, so if I come around and at the very end of the song, I'm going to sing Brown Eyed Girl. And so I really hope that you'll sing with me. All the brown eyes sing with me, and then all the blue eyes, all the green eyes, and then all the hazel eyes. And we'll do a shout out just for everybody. So I hope you sing along with me and join along to this great song by Van Morrison. And this is called Brown Eyed Girl. Here we go. Thank you.
follow, baby, playing a new game. Laughing and running, baby, skipping and jumping. In the misty morning fog, and our hearts were thumping, and you.
All right, sing along with me.
My brown-eyed girl.
Come on, my brown-eyed girls.
You, my, oh, my brown-eyed girl. Do you remember when we used to sing sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-da?
One more time. That was Brown Eyed Girl. Thank you so much for singing along with me. I hope you're having a great time. That was Brown Eyed Girl. I don't know if you can tell, but my eyes are brown, and I don't know what color your eyes are, but thank you so much for singing along with me to that song. That was so much fun. Well, I hope you've enjoyed all of these songs. Once again, my name is Kristen Gibbs, and I'd like to play one more song for you as my last song. And it's one of my favorites, and I save it for last just because how special it is, and it's called Danny Boy. Enjoyed that song. That was called Danny Boy, and it has been a pleasure just to be able to be here with you today. I hope you've enjoyed all of these songs. Once again, my name is Kristen Gibbs, and happy St. Patrick's Day to everybody. Well, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for joining me here on YouTube. Once again, my name is Kristen Gibbs, and I'm the harpist here in Austin. And I'm so excited that you have me here today to play all of these Irish tunes for St. Patrick's Day. As you can see, I have my whole house decorated and even playing an Irish harp. But I can't wait to see you again. And for now, happy St. Patrick's Day. And I'll see you again soon next month. And I'll be playing some more themed music for you. Bye!